Good afternoon. How's everyone doing today? Once more, the paper book is finished, so Thomas is live. How are we doing, everyone? I hope you're all having a lovely day wherever you are, be it early morning or late in the evening. So a little bit different plan today, as we are going to be... actually moved forward our Spiritfarer stream to today. Open that on. There we go. Yep, so we are okay. So I just had to set that up. So we are live right now. We're gonna be playing Spiritfarer today. A slight change of plan. So originally it was supposed to be Pokemon today, but with a slight change of plans, I'm instead going to be, well, carrying on Spiritfarer. But yeah, that aside, we are looking for a bit of a busy week today. Also, I am looking forward, actually, hold on, let me just change over. Let's get everything set up. Let's change over to the game side. We continue talking there. Oh. Oh my god. There we go. Yeah, that's better. But yeah, no, so we are basically today's objective here. You must be lucky you got a new errand. Okay, what's the errand? Can't do that one, I can do that one. We do that one a little bit later. Gotta get the fabric for that one. I can almost do that one. But anyway. In a second. So, as of last stream, Emily, our first person, we've led our first person to the Beyond the Gate. So today we are going to be carrying on with that alongside doing some other things, but first things first, 58, negative 11. 58, negative 11. -11. So for those curious, as of last time, we now have the I'll get that in a second. We now have a bigger boat, faster boat, with the icebreaker, so we can go straight through the ice. But yeah, no, so our first spirit has moved on to the next life. Now we're just leading everyone out. We just need to lead everyone else. It's your to the word. Oh. So you like simple stuff. Mm-hmm. Give you a hug. Mm-hmm. Move on. Where are they gone? Hello? Here's a berry. You like... Usually, after you give them food, just immediately give them a hug afterwards. Can't give him anything else. We're almost at our destination point. Let's do a bit of fishing. But yeah, no, so, as I said, this week's going to be a little bit more of a busy one with how to move a few things around. Because originally, today was actually going to be Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. However, that changed with what I got in place. Oh, hello. Oh. My bath broke a lot of my equipment. Rice patches, a shop, and a big monument. Patch. Okay. So I guess we're just leaving them here. Alright. And I'm back here. Up to the giant. Well, the giant. Sea turtle. And then. Do we have any more iron? Or copper? Yeah, so originally today was going to be Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and the Nuzlocke run. However, I decided to change it to Friday, mainly because I have a little bit longer in the evening to play through the game without worry of work, because it'll be the weekend the following day. Need more iron ingots. Give you a hug. We'll be coming up our destination shortly. Everyone's going to be all asleep in a second. Wait, are we stopping because it's night, or are we stopping because we're here? Nope, we're here. Hello. Okay. One more. Yeah, man. Those. How many does this give us? Nine out logs, that's actually not bad. But first things first, we want iron. Which I don't have. You know. And we'll go for coal. All done, yep. Bye bye. And from here, we are gonna go. Where to? You can go past here now. Oh, for God's sake. That's one thing I always do have to think about this game. The moment it hits night time, you have to go to sleep. We are gonna go. Might as well go around the spot. And while we do that, we'll get plenty more fish. Oop. I will admit, I am looking forward to the announcement tomorrow for Pokemon. I'm curious on what they're going to be. What game they're going to be, well, what they're going to be announcing. Shit. Part of me hopes it's the original games, because that's the most sought after right now. At the same time, it won't be another DLC. I do know that. It won't be another DLC. Because Pokemon Violet's already had their epilogue. Unless they're doing something else. Oh wait, are we here? Okay, that was random. I don't know why we weren't moving. Yeah, there we go. Oh, not paying attention again. Yeah, I'm just wondering what it's going to be. The options I can see right now are any of the following. It's either going to be an announcement for a new game. That'll be very much on the nose though, maybe, because there's been no hints at it. There's been no hints, so it's like it has been 2 years, but well, it could be that. Another option could be well, it's going to be something related to the Pokemon training card game tournament stuff and all that. Another thing that could be is, my personal hope is, maybe they're going to release the Mystery Dungeon, the original Mystery Dungeon games onto the Switch system. Because that would be a good one, the original Mystery Dungeon games. But saying that, at the same time, they could also do Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald. Or if they really wanted to be thing, they could do the very original games. Shit. It could be anything. I just don't think it'll be, well, if they do something, do Pokemon Violet Scarlet, it'll just probably be like another Terra Server raid or something. Because they already had the they already did the DLC for like an epilogue. Unless they're planning something else. I'm not sure though. As I said, it's going to be fun to see though. From my perspective, I'm going to be watching the rerun of it, because when it comes to live, it's going to be 3 a.m. for me in the morning, so I won't really see it until the following day. Okay. How far can we go down? Let me zoom the map right out. Let's see how far we can go. Right to the world's edge. Go. I know. From your perspective, what do you hope it's going to be? Do you hope it's going to be something related to the old games being re-released, or announcement for like a possible new game? Can't see any further. Okay, can't go beyond there. So let's see. I just realized there's a line there, yes. I want to fall as close to that line as possible. Follow the line as close as possible. I need to get some more food. I don't know, it could be a mixture of things. But personally, I do hope it's something related to a new game. Personally. Yes, how can we help? Okay, next desserts. Trying to Yeah, just map out the outline of the map. It's gonna take a little bit, give me a bit, a second. But you know, actually I'm asking to ask. From the Pokemon Day Direct that's gonna be happening later on in a few hours, in a handful of hours. What's one thing you are looking forward to, hoping for? What's one thing you actually are hoping for? Go, keep going. This was the easier ways to do this. Well, the easier ones to do. The harder one, I would say, is the hardest one is fabrics. Oak planks. Okay. So done. I don't know where we get that from. Iron ore. I mean, you get one thing done, get it done. Oh, linen fabric. Nope, yet. Yeah, following go. What? Come on. This is the most annoying one task you have to get done. I can't go any further without a lantern. Well, it's got plenty of planks now. That's one. Let's go. Go to sleep. After all, you need to sleep, so that way just makes it Nope. Why does it do that? I never still get why it does that sometimes. Actually, this would be good to do. Another ball. Just go from one side of the map to next. Since I go for the ice part now, that's fine. Oh. Why have we stopped? Oh! Isn't that just where we just wasn't that just where we were? It just feels stupid to put a place in here that isn't listed. Yeah, we're just here. What we got here? Timber. Oh, clogs. Come on. Okay. Somewhere around here, though, I gotta find that one person to help the guy that was apparently stranded. And off back we go. Anyway, at the end of the, yeah, it is. Okay, we're going straight on this way. Comfort. Leave that alone to cut. Leave that alone. Sweet. An hug. That way. I guess in the end, it's better to complete the map now. It's better to get it done to get as well. Good chunk of it's fully seen now. Because then that way we can just jump back afterwards. But yeah, so I've moved Pokemon Brilliant Diamond to Sun Friday, so what was originally going to be Fortnite Friday is now become Fortnite Thursday. Into the water. One thing I really do want to do is Come on, dear. And three. Need some more sheep. A chicken coop. Okay, we're actually almost there for a chicken coop. We just need more wool. I'll leave that actually. We'll do more at one time. Okay, I guess it's time to go. Just curious how far further up we can go, because we can go here through this part. This part here now, because we got the icebreaker. This part will be next with the stonebreaker. Then this part here, all the way down here, you need candlelight. This part along here, you need candlelight. Let's play for music. I'm sure one. Shops for seeds. How you doing here? Almost done. Good. Yes. Now we look in. We're about to break the ice. And we broke the ice. Oh, good stand. Fish curry. Nope. Leave it till morning. Catching here. It's out. Casserole. See what that gives us. Can't do anything else here. Oh, there we go. Oh, mines. Well, hopefully there's stuff down here. Hopefully there's stuff down there and we're not just running around. Oh, hello. Double jump, glide, and zip line. Double jump and glide, I just can't zip line just yet. I guess next way is. For God's sake. Right up here. Well, bye bye. I was hoping they'd gone down fast. That has bit. Okay, lobster. If it takes two attempts to catch it, lobster. Come on in. New salmon. Five views of Mount. Oh well. Susan's Museum. Okay. Oh, might as well make a quick detour. Lounge. Air draft. Don't have any of those. I've already built all these. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more spirits to find. There's 8 more spirits to find. Susan's Museum. Okay. Hi there. I always known as Susan. The gods and all their materialistic arrogance have played a cruel trick on me, not by choice but by duty. Though your careless plunder of the world has changed, you will no doubt come to stock. Okay. Well, at least we know we can find Susan now. What'd that give us? Almost done. What is it? Oh, for God's sake, food. Wait. At the pier, which oh, that's where you need zip line. Okay. Now on. Somewhere obscure company, I believe. She wonderfully is an old central district. Wakes up every morning, he jumps in the water screaming. Okay, so something bad's coming off that, but I can't really do anything right now. Nor can I zipline just yet. Oh, bust. And everything's locked. Let's head on back. Can't really do much else. Yeah, can't do much else right now. Okay, so the next one we get is zipline. Okay, we're gonna go to the edge of the map. Let's just grab the food. Where did that go? Over there. Well, are we about to hit a dead end? No, can't. You know she's no longer on the ship, you still can't use it. Don't know if I can at the moment, so let's sleep. I need to go buy a lot more seeds right now to get more food. Yep, I know it's done. I'll be in just a second. Cotton seeds. Ooh. Right, now we carry on. Nope. Oh, come on. The edge of the map. Yes. We're going good. Done very basic. How are we looking? Just point it down a little bit, mainly because I'm also going to hit the edge of the map again. It's easy to tell when you go about getting lobster. Lobsters only take two throws. Come on. Come on in. Oh, God's sake. Human space bar. There we go. Go those and those. That's good to know, though. Those are the those compound for what give us the what gives us the cotton fabric. Entering the snowstorm. Actually, didn't read the name of the next destination, I just clicked it. Char. Well, a char is. Lomberg discovered. What can we find at Lomberg? Oh. Oh, is that a new spirit? Mm-hmm. Oh, waiting for someone. Zipline. We need a zipline in order to do this next part. Again, we need... beef fondue. Okay. Nope, that's enough. We're going. We can't do anything else there until I get some more zip line. Oh, chicken. That's one thing I need for the uncall. So that'll be good. And whilst doing that, we're gonna need... no, I'm gonna need more of the bloody... need more maple lobs and limestones. Okay, I'm gonna need more of that, because I'm gonna make these cotton seeds. No welder discovered. Is this the place where we get our zip line? Nope, you're coming back with me. Did I get him? Hope I got the hope I got it. Yes! Oh, whoa! Come on! To your pen! Well, I'll leave. That's fine. I'm not leaving it anyway. I need one more spirit. Shit. Sleep until morning. Now the question is, okay, what we're going to do now is go and talk to our spirits. Okay, someone tells me to get that all done. Will you follow me? You need to come in here. Okay. There's a spirit there, so that's where we're gonna go. Eclipse event. Nope. Come on. There's a spirit here. Just need to find it. Oh, okay. This was the last person. You. Okay. That mountain looks like a drawing. Let's see how far it takes us. Reach us. And Gustav. Yes, there we go. Perfect. With that, we are now to the bus stop, and from the bus stop, we're gonna go jump back up to get the zip line. Almost forgot, build. Oh no, he needs to tell me first. Where is he? Barloom. Foundry. Mailbox, yep. I got a foundry, I got a loom, I got a... Oh yeah, fried chicken. Yep, let that cook. More cabbage seeds. Let's do it. They all look the little teepos. Hold W to zip line. Of course, it's locked. Damn. I'll get that. I still got what I needed. Because the zip line, I can now go back there. Better from Albert. DFA customer, promotion, special, zip line. Okay. Now make zip lines. There's a matter right here. There you up. And you. Until morning, just let the sheep wander around. Real chicken, but I need apparently some kind of fat. How'd you do that? I don't have the ingredient yet. That. At least you can easily see when it needs to be watered. Chicken coop upgrade. Okay, we got, well, can we do anything with that spirit? Oh. Cotton thread and marble. Well, we're going to the mines. I wonder who that spirit's waiting for. One, two, three. Oh, marble. Thankfully, we don't get frozen by jumping in ice cold water. Yes. Grain salad. Grain salad. Get these all done. Leave us as they are for now. Nope. Move. You don't need your one done. You need aluminium. Whatever comet powder is. Okay, we've got what we need, so we should be allowed into the mine. Go. Whoa. You know what? Let's go back the other way. Let's slide down. More marble. Oh, I might. Okay. Oh, then that's the end. Got it. Where's that got me? Coal. Yep, that was a good one. Shit. There you are. I'll go back down. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. Go to it. Marble. I'd prefer to find some iron ore right now. Damn it. There we go. More material. Not just yet. I'll come back that way. Oh, come on, that was high enough. We're already higher that way, so we'll go on the zip line. And we're back at the start. Okay. It's the morning. Okay, let's see what we can... Just try to remember, where was the last... one we went to. Not there. Where chest? No. No. Still a lot to find here. I guess first things first, we'll take care of the unknown one first. Button thread. Okay, if I do this right, I should be able to get it done all in one go. Two, three. Ooh. Oh, that's where you get the fire ones from. You're not getting past me. How high are they? All of them? Are we good? Yep, that's all good. This. Got a foundry, got sheep. There you up. Whoa, 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 what's up here? Okay, what happened there for a second? Apple pie, rice pudding. And off we go. Alright. Well, you are here. Well, we need to learn a bounce skill. That's gonna be annoying, so I can't really do anything in that right now. I'm back that way. Share that. That's good. Reach our destination. Spot. Okay. Okay, now that we've got some more features, maybe we can go further in this mine. Just no, there's nothing else here. Oh, come on again. Down first. Shit. Try again. Once more. Oh, here we go. That's what I need. Oh, and now we got access to the zip line. Okay, we need some kind of bounce ability here. We need some kind of bounce ability. If I can find that, hopefully that will... nope. But at least we've got... We just, at least we're finding more and more of the dungeon... More and more of the area now. We've been down here, so let's go on up here. Again. Come on. Roll. That's what I prefer. If I can get plenty of iron ingots. Oh, field upgrade. Let's go. I'm finding a lot of things that I didn't originally know were there. Hi there. We got that one. Jeez, diamond, let's go. Oh, hello. Cured. About the sense. Okay. Uh-huh. Because each spirit has their own reaction. I'll leave you to it. Alright. It's this way. Okay. Are they in the middle of a conflict? Ow. Again. And dead end. Let's go. We got everything. That. Nope. Seems like any secret wars around here. Wait, haven't I already been here? Oh, there's a treasure up there. Anyway, now let's get out of here. Where's the way out? There it is. No, no way. Let's go. Not you. I don't have it yet. I think I've got anything else. Maple planks. I'll get that easy. Just need to go to the sawmill. Okay, that one's bad. But still, I got us what we need to make our logs. Yep, grows faster now. Let's see what this one needs. So it's very straightforward to find. What's it get? Probably just something else. And we're heading. This way. Just so we're at least moving. Nope. Yes, who is that? Hey. Carrying on. Let's get making some iron ingots. Nope, we got a solar eclipse. Down. I just remembered something about. Oh well. Come on, fully up. One, two, three, and oh no. No, I think we're good. No. One. Get these done now, then at least got a whole selection of ingots ready to go. Oh shit. Too bad you can't merge the ingots. That would actually be funny. There we go. Let that boil up. I mean, that would have been a good little add-on. Actually, merging the ingots together. One second, I'll be over there talking just a sec. Okay, you're fine. Yes. Okay, now you want your side items. Okay, almost done. Just a few more to go. Out. Okay. Oh, she's gone. Come on. I'm just waiting for a point where we can find someone that can do this for us. If we can find someone that actually can operate the materials and whatnot, it'd be a lot more funner. Last week. I mean, I probably need to make some more glass, but that can be done later. More. That should hold us. I think it will hold us. Yeah, it was enough. Oh, look, it's not giving us anything yet. Mm-hmm. I got oh, we got sorry, we got the seeds for them now, so we can probably do that. Yeah, I'll get the fried chicken once I figure out what the last ingredient is. Wait. Go. No. Okay. One thing I didn't want to plant, but it's in there now. There's a way to play music in here, but I can't remember what it was. Great. At least we've all that set. That was fast. Yep. Yep. Go. Sink and silica. Okay, work on the fire glow, adamantium. That helps seven souls through to get all of the things. Okay, first things first. We're going back to that guy first. And then he wants to go there, but I can't right now. I can't get through the bricks right now. Maple logs. Oh, I can go there afterwards. I'll go there afterwards. I actually have to backtrack now because I missed. Because a lot of places I can't really do a lot with. Now I'm just going to need to backtrack. Find the rest of the spirits. Overall, though, I will admit, I have really enjoyed this game. There we go, 58 minus 11. That was the target. I'll see if we can find some more games like this. Just, you know, games where you can just sit back and relax. God damn it. Yeah, just sit back, relax, not really, just focus on the story. Come on. Nope. That's brilliant. This is going way faster now. Which is actually good for me, because I can actually start getting the cotton threads done. Okay. Here you go. Okay, you're done. Next up. You know what? Let's go here first. See if there's anything in there. Because I know there's a brick wall somewhere along there, so we've got a certain length before we get knocked, before we're unable to do a lot. Two, three. Two. No, a plant. Now we got more food. Okay. What can cook with that? Okay, food, you like dessert, so here you go. You like simple stuff. You need to be sheared. I just love the look on his face when it gets sheared. Oh, you're fine. You like the basics? You don't eat dessert, so... Oh, we stopped. Keep track, keep track. Oh, there you are. And berries for you. Don't even go any further. Yeah, no, we hit the rocks. So instead, we'll... No, right there. Okay. Go on. 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Then just need to turn those into actual bed linen. No one else in here? Nope. Oh, still going. Great. How we doing? We're getting there. Amantium. We have to find more of that. Nebula fabric. I can make that one easily. Zipline. Oh, big move. That one's done. 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 Two more of the fire glows, which will happen shortly. No, there really is. Nothing else to do right now. Oh. I feel, thankfully, unlike the game Raft, this boat actually stops when you get off it. And what we got here? Okay. Just the basics. Almost done. Yeah, we're almost there now. This one's still the most annoying one to task to do. If you don't get perfect, you don't get a lot out of it. Here we are. We should actually be able to do, yeah, so we should be able to do a lot more because we can, because we can now, well, double jump, glide, and zip line. Yes, what do you want to talk about? Atoll loves pork chops. Yeah, I already knew that. And down we go. It's always late into the evening we always show up at these places. Oh yeah, we got it here. Okay, you're busy. You're busy. Let's... Okay, can't go any further that way. Oh, okay, so I know where to go. Come back. There we go. Good day to you. Okay. Okay. Okay, I was just rude. What have you got? Huh. But it costs, it's more valuable than the actual thread's actually more valuable than the bloody oh. Oh right, that's what I was gonna do. Yep, I'm gonna buy key. What is it? A chromatic figure. Okay. Oh! Okay. Oh, hello. I'll come back for you in a second. Anything up here? Hello. Wait, what? 5,000 glams. Okay, give me 1 second, I'll get 5,000 glims. Oh, that was just it there. Anything else around here? Nope. Okay, let's see what that guy wants 5,000 glims for. Sure. Find up the freedom of come on, Labby. Let's go. Still coming. Can't do anything else here. Okay, there we go. We've got 3 lambs now on this boat. Oh, and new mail. Holy wow, that worked. Okay, let's do you. Yeah, I'll come back for us in just a second. Welcome, Stella. This is Madison at Fridoroma. This week brings love and caring to all things sweet. We are going to give you an exclusive view of into the world of desserts with help of some flour and raspberries. You'll be sent to heaven. Okay. That was a raspberry. I'll have to try out next time. Once the one cooking now is done. alloy and fiber at least. Okay, now we've got everything there. Water and finally but not least plant and now what was it? Was it build or was it improve? Sleep until morning. Okay. I've basically wasted all of our resources on that subscription. Sounds about right. Okay, got all the resources from there. Got the spirit from there, that's fine. Zoom out. Right there. There's still a mystery item there. Okay, take a card. Bag. Let's do it. Is that it? Let's go. That's odd. Why is the thing gone? Oh, there it is. I turned it off. The window wasn't working. Gone through the storm. Anyway, whilst doing that, let's actually have a look at what we've unlocked so far. Still rare chest on there. Limestone. The only thing left on there is just a rare chest and two unknowns. I can't get up there. Got the spirit. Still one thing unknown. Spirit there, but I can't bounce up to it. Nope. Still a lot of unknown there. Gotta go back there. Chest, chests. Oh yeah, I got the siblings, so I can go there now. So next up, I guess we'll head here. Here. Oh, yep. You hungry? Just keep them happy. Okay, nope, we got all. Okay, was it the flower and raspberry? Oh yes, lettuce, cool. Now what is supposed to be in this place? Oh, upgrade to the garden, cool. Wait, was that it? Yeah, I think that was it. Just an update to the garden. And one rare chest. But anyway, next up, we're going back to Susan's museum. Hi, no, I can't talk to you. God damn it. Mary Pie. Yes. Thank you very much. What the? Oh, we broke through the ice again. Keep forgetting that. Warp speed ahead. And plenty of corn to go. Hopefully this gives us something good. Okay, so we got another relic, so we should get another piece of thing from her. Hello. Oh, we need two of them. Oh, not again. Okay, food person. Let's leave him to it. I guess one last stop. And we'll be heading... You know what, let's go talk to the old guy first. And talk to him in a little bit. Then once we've talked to him, we'll... Head on back to the pier. Should appear right around here. God, what's going on? Got most of your things done. I think the mystery. Well, we got south. I need 16,000 more to get the next big boat. TDs of us 300 a time. Great. Now we'll just head on to the destination. No, shit. I mean, tea leaves of 300 a time, then should might as well harvest a lot of tea leaves. Of course, you need the one fabric I don't know what to get. Nebula fabric. I have no idea how to get that one. Go off the bed. Well, the boat's getting there. Let's go. Okay. Now this one. The zip line. Okay. Don't tell you that was the whole point of this part. Okay. I guess that was it. Okay, I'm sorry. Something's going on with my audio right now. I don't know why it keeps. Not yet, then. I guess there's something here that I'm not missing out on. Hey, no, I think now. No, I think that would do it. I need to find where you can find these materials. Especially the aluminium. And the fabric. Plenty of each now, so that's good. Oh yeah, so let's have a look at this then. So if tea leaves sell for 300 apiece, then we if we do this right, we should make quite a bit of profit out of this. I've only got 5, so 1500 still, that's still a good amount. Great, there we go. -58, -52. -58, -52. -58, -52. There was a spirit here, but they keep saying they're waiting for someone. I don't know who the spirit is. Okay, there's no point coming here. Let's go figure out who they're waiting for. -58, -52. We'll go and get the treasure, then I think I'll wrap up stream for today. Still, we got what we needed. We've improved the boat. We've got another spirit. Built the house. We've got more materials. Got another ability as well. So overall, yeah, I'd say we're doing good. Yep, what's up? Right, let's travel. Wait. Oh, God damn it. I just realized. I've got there first and go on down because that bloody line we can't just cut through. More wall. -58, -52. I just hope it's something good. Because otherwise it's just going to be a waste of, that was just going to be a waste of time. This is the gymnastic skills. Oops, yeah, Java jumped. What up? Okay. What is that? Boundary update. And you need the fabric. Of course you need the fabric. Okay. Head that way. We'll head on back to the shark and we'll wrap up. water you. Some water to you. And some water to you. Yeah, they cut together. Okay. Can't do much else now. So I guess we'll just fish. Small glim in the bottle. What was that? What on earth was that? Oh. Just go around the storm and then we go straight on up. I mean, yes, I can turn on safe mode so we don't have no problems. He's over there. Oh. Late to morning. And we missed the storm, good. We're still 12,000 short from still 12,000 short from getting the next boat up. We could sell a few resources to get it and what to actually get it, but pass for the storm shortly. There's certain patterns. If you can figure out what the patterns are, you're good. Okay. Oh, we just passed. What do we just pass by? Oh, Old Harbor. Okay, nothing there. That's basically the start town. Water for you. Water for you. Oh, for God's sake. That's annoying. Okay, exactly how many more coins do I need? Oh, no, I got it. Garage size, then thing size. Sink and silica. Thing is to get this one now. I need to lead two people to. Okay, no, we got the bow upgrade. Let's go. Jesus Christ. We can now do multiple of the same fit, multiple of the same ones. That's awesome. But for now, however. Now, I think I'll bring today's stream to an end. I hope you all have enjoyed. It was more of a slow pace, peaceful stream today, but we got what we needed. We got what we needed. So for just an update, there will be no stream tomorrow, but I will be back on Thursday. We're doing some Fortnite. So a bit more fast paced, and then on Friday, make sure you join in for my second attempt at a Pokemon Nuzlocke, especially doing a Pokemon Nuzlocke on Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Well, that said, let me see who is currently active right now. So for those on Twitch, one moment and I'll send you off on a raid. Those over on YouTube, thank you so much for coming along today. I do hope you all have enjoyed. Only accepting raids. Because for some problem is sometimes when I send the raid off to people, they don't accept. They're not accepting them. Okay, y'all will do. There we go, that'll do. Okay then, with this said, thank you all for coming along today. I hope you all have enjoyed yourselves. And until next time, I wish you all a good morning, evening, afternoon, or night, wherever you are in this whole wide world. But for now, this is Toma, signing off. Bye.